I've always found the history of automotive manufacturers to be quite interesting. Fuji Heavy Industries is Subaru's sister company. They first started in 1917. They were actually producing aircraft and made most of the aircraft for Japan during World War II. They didn't produce their first vehicle until 1954, and Subarus first came to Canada back in 1976.